What's up?
Hey, look at this.
Where did you get this?
What do you mean?
Where did you buy it? What was the name of the shop?
Antique place out in Essex.
No.
What's that?
It's a valuation report for the necklace. It didn't come from no antiques shop in Essex. Seb bought it the day he died. Now answer me, Cash. Where did you get it? Did you nick it off him? You did, didn't you?
You have got this. Why are you wrong?
It was you, wasn't it? You killed Seb. Not Woody.
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Because it's bollocks.
Trying to tell me the day he died after Seb's funeral.
But he killed Seb.
He was scared of you. I could tell, but I couldn't work out why.
Why do you think he topped himself?
Could you kill him? Not like that. Not stab him.
Listen to me.
But you could. You hate Seb.
Okay, all right. I should have said. Would have saved us all a lot of shit. But Woody was a mate. He knew he'd sold the motor, he knew he'd be wedged. So Woody tells him to hand it over. But Seb wouldn't, so it kicks off. Next thing, Woody's pulled the knife and it's in him. I'm thinking, shit, man, and I didn't know what to do. So we left it.
And left him there to die?
I told you we weren't thinking. It's mad, but it's the truth, Yash. You've got to believe me. It was an accident, I swear, like Woody said in his note.
Do you know what was in the note?
I insist. This time was just to get to know each other. Next time, we'll know exactly how to please each other. You know what? I'm already thinking about it. Little Ollie is too.
The only person who will know what was in that note is Woody.
Police told me.
I asked them, but they wouldn't say. Please, God, no.
Police said what happened. Seb's dead. And Woody killed him.
What are you crying for? You killed Woody as well.
I said, fucking stop it! Stop!
Thank you.
Welcome to our family. We'll dine to get to know you.
Oh.
Jasmine.